Hello everyone, welcome to Art with Joshi and I am Shikha Joshi. Today we'll make a very interesting thing, that is optical illusion. Now for this optical illusion we require a scale, pencil, a sheet and a marker. So let's create an optical illusion and we'll create a heart in which we'll make the optical illusion. So let's start. Now what we need to do is, the first step is we have to just make a center of the sheet just for your idea and create a heart. Okay, so the first step is we will be making a heart on the paper exactly in the center of your sheet. So I have created a heart with pencil first. We'll outline it with a marker and after that what we'll do is we will be making few lines. First we'll make it with the pencil and then we will be outlining everything with a thin marker, and we also require a thick marker or a black pen to color it. So you all know the inches, so we'll take a gap of half inch. Okay, now what we'll do is we'll keep it on one side. The first thing is we will make the vertical lines, horizontal lines. For that I am taking, and okay, the best part is you have to make the points and then make the lines. Okay, never do that you are making a direct line, otherwise the only problem is you tend to make not a straight line but a little slanting line and you don't even get to know. But yes, in this illusion if you create that, it will be very clearly visible. So we'll repeat the same lines over here. Okay. Now, while joining the lines, we will not join on this. Okay, we'll just make straight lines first step, but we will not join it on it. Just till here and from continue you from here. Okay, we'll not join it. I'll tell you why and what's the reason for that. I am making a straight line exactly in the center of the sheet. Now, the similar points on this side and the other side. Now before we make these lines, what we'll do is we will just create these lines in a curved manner. Okay, we'll just make these lines in a curved manner. We'll not make straight lines here. To start with it, what we'll do is and we have to join it on this. Now we'll join these straight lines and we'll repeat the same step. Now we will again repeat this step with a little curve. We will not make the straight lines. That is very important. We have to again, center line is straight but rest are have to be with a curve. So we'll join it with a curve. outline the whole thing with a black pen. Now what we can do is we can just erase these lines which we have done with the pencil. And the most tricky part is we have to fill the colors. We'll start from any one corner and we'll continue. That is very important. So I'm starting from any one corner and we'll continue in the same direction. We cannot change it. That is very important. So if I'm starting from here, and first we have to fill the heart, okay? Leave one box and just color the other box. Now you all can see the heart itself is looking 3D. So after completing the heart, we'll start with the corners, but only we'll start from one part, okay? We cannot change the things. And we have to do it again, the alternate one. Now whichever is black, the alternate has to be white. So this is something which we have to keep in mind. So I'm starting from one end. Now this is white, that means this has to be black. We cannot change it in between, otherwise we'll spoil the whole thing. So whatever you are doing, just do it. Start from one corner and then do it. That is very important. You all can see the illusion. We can either cut this small area, and if you want, you can even color that area. You can do that also. You all can see this. You can feel that heart is popping up between this, and I hope you all will enjoy making it. Do try it. But few things which we have to keep in mind is, start from one corner and continue from there. Don't do it like you are starting from here and then now you are doing from here. Don't do that. Otherwise you'll tend to make mistakes. And at points, it is possible that both the black or the white boxes come together only on this point of meeting, okay? It is possible. Otherwise, forget that and just continue doing it. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Do share it with your family and friends. And of course, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Take care, everyone. Stay happy and stay safe. Bye.